a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn.
Give me your toilet paper!
I'm not giving you my toilet paper!
I want that toilet paper!
I'm not giving you my
toilet paper! Oh, yeah, you are!
Give me that toilet paper! My toilet paper! I'm not giving you my toilet paper!
I want your toilet paper!
I told you I'm not giving you my toilet paper, motherfucker!
Hello, and welcome back again to Montana John's Outdoor Adventures. Remember, gun safety first, then shooting guns. And remember, if you take a Montana John's Outdoor Adventure, you get one of these really cool free t-shirts right here, like this. That's one of my free t-shirts that go with the adventure. So anyway, today what I'm doing with Jason, we're at Jason's house, we're doing some real car scenarios, shooting out of a vehicle, shooting through the vehicle, the front windshield. I'm going to be shooting through the front windshield from the driver's seat. Jason will be in the passenger seat. We're going to have a target set up in front of us, like a body of a person, and what it's going to be a real, like, you know, scenario of getting, you know, having to shoot someone through the windshield of your vehicle that poses a threat. If they were armed and you really had to shoot someone that was armed shooting back at you, we're going to see what the real scenario turns out to be. We're going to be shooting through the car doors. We're gonna shoot through the back glass. I'm gonna be standing on the hood of the vehicle, shooting through it. We're gonna like do a lot of different scenarios. So these are gonna be real live scenarios of what it's gonna be like. So I hope you like this video. Remember, it doesn't cost you a nickel to subscribe. So hit that subscribe button right now. I'm gonna wait a couple seconds. All right, you hit that subscribe button. Now hit that like button because this is pretty cool. Not many people get cars like this. And I get cars all the time, and I'm starting to shoot them up, and I figured this is a good video to do for a scenario of real, live, threatening situation if you're in a really serious situation. So this is going to be pretty cool. I'm going to wear safety glasses. We're going to do it a safe manner. Obviously, if it was a real scenario, you would not have glasses on, and you know, but it's a life-threatening situation. You're going to have to just, you know, shoot. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember, subscribe. It doesn't cost you a nickel. And like. All right, I'm going to kill this video, and then we're going to start doing a bunch of videos. Thank you. That is a real life scenario of what it would be like to shoot out the window of a vehicle. So I hit Roberto, and after this, I will go ahead and we'll walk up there. Actually, really quick, I'll grab the camera and walk up there, you know?
What caliber was that?
40. Okay. That's 40 caliber, Glock, 40 cal. And let's go check out Roberto. He's all painted white. And there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think I missed them once.
But look at the stringing. These were your first few shots right here.
Yeah.
And then at your last, you know, you started coming back up to the target because now you cleared out a hole in the glass. Go ahead and show them your glass there.
Yeah, I'll show you the glass. The gun is clearly opened. The gun is safe. It's okay to be walking in front of it with the action open, emptied. So there's what happened with the exit hole of the bullet coming out the front of the windshield. So that is a real life scenario of what it'd be like to shoot through. And the concussion. Oh, hey, Jace, will you look at me as I do this?
Yeah.
Thanks. And make sure I'm in the video, right?
Yeah, you're fine.
You're good, John.
The concussion that was coming out of the gun in the car was pretty intense. So the movies in Hollywood, you know, shooting the gun, bang, 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 no earplugs in. I had headphones on, and it was really pretty strong, the concussion. And both windows are completely knocked out of the vehicle. So if I didn't have headphones on and both windows were up, my ears would really be hurting right now. So this is all good life, you know, reality of what it would be like if you had to shoot. But I would lose a little bit of my hearing to save my life and be here on this side of the grass. So thank you for watching this. You know, that's part one of a bunch of videos. I don't know how many I'm going to do. We're going to do all these different scenarios. Thank you for watching. God bless America.
Cause you're in.